dropped it at my porch, said, "I got a room." I said, "You can count on me." Well, I had no clue. Took her stuff down to the laundromat. They had to walk in the door, and imagine that. They had a new machine. Let me tell you, it was huge. It said carpets and floor mats, ultra clean. High pressure jet, no pressure steam. I smiled and said, "That's the machine for me." I dumped 4 bags of her laundry in. I hit ultra jet, tsunami spin. That had a touch, I punched in maximum steam. 4 hours in the dryer, things were done. But they didn't look the same as when they begun. Mostly they looked like something that dangled on an automated car wash. My full top fabric cacophony, 4 gray-haired ladies started laughing at me. One of them said, "Hey, Sonny, you forgot to wash your hat." Well, my way to hit the wall, hit the road. I lost my love to wash machine load. Now that lost love of the song. If you all have a washing machine product, you can talk to me after the show. We can insert it right here. Here's the moral. Well, the moral to this story is, if the life of love you want to live, keep out of that lost of honor back. Send them back. They'll wash them up and you can buy them again.